Great. Nice. Saw a lot of people I saw last year, and it's really amazing that the same people coming again and again for all the years. Every time I see this, it's really amazing. And this all the lyrics are part of my life, and my life wasn't easy all the time, so it's the reason why I'm sitting here, yeah, because life wasn't easy, and it's feel good that I can give some hope or some wisdom or some experience of my life to other people, and they feeling the same and say, yeah, I understand you. It's really crazy. I was making some announcement last year and nothing happened. Yeah, the business is totally different than 10 years ago or 15 years ago. And I now decide that I make music for myself, and then I will try to get it out so people can hear it. But I will not try to make something that will sell good or something that I will find a record company for or something like this. It's the difference between an artist and someone who managed well to making himself famous or make a lot of money. If you are an artist, you say, I like Red, and everybody say, but we need Loon. If you're an artist, you will say, no, but I like Red, yeah? And everybody will say, yeah, but if you want to make money, you have to take Blue. And then, yeah, and this is the difference, you know, the difference. So I will see what happens. Maybe people come back and like Red. We'll see. I think it's same like with cars. If you look at the old cars, then you see, okay, you can see it far, far away, and you will say, okay, this must be a Mercedes, or this must be a BMW, or this must be an Audi or a Skoda, I don't know, yes? And today, every car looks the same. Yeah, and this is with the music, it's if you say, okay, this is dance music, or popular music for the clubs, and then it's, I'm missing the unique stuff. So the not perfect stuff, yeah. So the when I was growing up with the music, then we have this famous DJ in Frankfurt, and if you go to the club and you hear his mixing skills was really, really bad, but everybody knows, ah, I know, this is this DJ. Yeah, or you hear a track and you see, oh, the bass drum is low, ah, it must be this producer, yeah, or, so every producer was having his own, not perfect stuff, yeah, but it was unique. And nowadays, everything is perfect, everybody uses the same sounds, and it's a little bit boring for me, and the tracks are so quick, it's like fast food, you know? You eat it and it's away, and you will not speak about it in 10 years or 20 years, yeah. I know why, yeah? If I speak with the producers and DJs from today, they say, but Kai, I need to bring out 12 tracks a year or more. So, wow, where you take the time for it, yes. The people want it, yes. If you have a restaurant and everybody says, we want fast food, and you sitting there and say, okay, I have to bring money in for my family, and everybody wants fast food, then you have to decide, yeah, what I have to do. So I understand the people, and but I'm lucky that was successful with my old restaurant. So I don't have to do it. Hey, Transfusion family, thank you for all the nice gigs, for all the good time with you.